The city of Indianapolis launches a new crime initiative, what the public safety director calls an innovative approach to taking back the streets. Sunrise reporter Chris Kirshner is live downtown with the details and how this new approach is aimed at making certain neighborhoods safer. Chris, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Bruce. Well, it's a new way at looking at fighting crime, one that certainly wants to offer hope, but more importantly, critical resources to what the city considers its most troubled neighborhoods. So what are those neighborhoods? Well, let's take a look. We have it mapped out for you. These are the top six neighborhoods, what the city considers the most dangerous, the ones with the highest crime rates, and these will be the focus of this new crime plan. Now, one of those neighborhoods is where Carrie Sessa lives and works, and Carrie owns Corey's Tire Shop on West 16th Street and says crime is a constant issue in her neighborhood. Her business is next door to her home where she's raising a family, and the area considered one of the city's most dangerous.
Sometimes, you know, it does make us feel, you know, not as safe, you know, with having the kids and stuff. It makes me worry.
Yeah, the city's new plan, which is backed by specific data, narrows down the exact problems in the areas light carries in the hopes of tackling the social issues that lead to a rise in crime in those areas. The idea is that information will help police and public safety identify what kind of help is needed. It might be education, mental health counseling, employment, those kinds of things. And the city says it will also use that data to apply for all kinds of grants, again, to help fight those problems in those targeted areas of those neighborhoods. Now, we're going to be speaking with the public safety director, Troy Riggs, coming up in our next hour of Sunrise. He'll be here live to give us more specifics about this new crime plan. For now, though, reporting live downtown, Chris Kirshner, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
All right, and we'll hear much more from you later. Chris, thank you.